alphabets. Alphabets refer to the set of letters from A to Z in a fixed order, used to represent the basic sounds of the English language. Let us get to know the letters from A to Z. This is the first letter, the letter A, capital A and small a. A for apple. A for aeroplane. Next is the letter B, capital B and small b. B for banana. B for bicycle. The letter C, capital C and small c. C for cat. C for car. The letter D, capital D and small d. D for dog. D for duck. The letter E, capital E and small e. E for egg. E for elephant. The letter F, capital F and small f. F for fish. F for frog. The letter G, capital G and small g. G for goat. G for grass. The letter H, capital H and small h. H for hen. H for house. The letter I, capital I and small I. I for insect. I for ice cream. The letter J, capital J and small j. J for jam. J for jug. The letter K, capital K and small k. K for kite. K for kangaroo. The letter L, capital L and small l. L for leaf. L for lion. The letter M, capital M and small m. M for mango. M for mouse. The letter M, capital M and small m. M for nail. N for nest. The letter O, capital O and small o. O for orange. O for owl. The letter B, capital B and small b. B for peacock. B for pen. Letter Q, capital Q and small q. Q for q. Q for quilt. The letter R, capital R and small r. rubber band. The letter S, capital S, and small s. S for soap. S for sheep. The letter T, capital T, and small t. T for toothbrush. T for tomato. The letter U, capital U, and small u. U for umbrella. U for utensil. The letter V, capital V, and small v. V for violin. V for vulture. The letter W, capital W, and small w. W for water. W for watermelon. The letter X, capital X, and small x. X for xylophone. X for Xerox. The letter Y, capital Y, and small y. Y for yacht. Y for yarn. The last letter Z, capital Z, and small Z. Z for zebra. Z for zero.